This video helps you set up the pressure cannula for the MediByte. First, position the nasal prongs in your nostrils, then wrap the tubes over your ears and under your chin. Next, adjust the slider and secure with medical tape. Place the tape on your cheekbone or where it feels comfortable. Next, screw the filter on the end of the cannula into the input marked pressure. Make sure to not over-tighten the filter.